There are mixed views as to what led to the shooting on the Chaguaramas Boardwalk that left three people dead and three others wounded on Sunday. Ian Wayson and cameraman Ricky Gokul visited the boardwalk and neighbouring Carinage area today to find out how people felt about the incident.
Now, 2 days since the mass shooting at the boardwalk in Chaguaramas that claimed the lives of three and injured three more. It is believed that Cadel Osborne was the target. But targeted by who?
The question still on people's minds. One person said people from outside of Hague and Seaview streets are responsible. Despite the belief by others, it's a result of warring factions within the area. But at the boardwalk, it was slowly coming back to life, as there were mixed feelings about the impact the shooting would have on the beach. One person told C News she would continue to come to the beach, while another said such incidents were isolated and he would still visit Williams Bay. Another beachgoer we spoke with told us the beach would not be the same anymore after Sunday. MSJ leader David Abdullah visited Carinage on Tuesday. He told C News the residents were upset and angry about losing two of their own on Sunday. He added they felt neglected by the authorities and they didn't feel they were getting proper representation. They said the shooting on Sunday was a culmination of ongoing gang warfare in the area. The shooting on Sunday left friends Fabian Williams and Kidel Osborne, both of Carinage, dead, along with Mamaral resident Andrew Francis. Karen Jones has since been discharged, while Ian Brown and 8-year-old Jackie Moses remain at hospital in stable condition. Ian Wason, C News.
Meanwhile, Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley says from information he received, the shooting incident on the boardwalk was gang-related. He said such an occurrence was unacceptable, especially in a space used for recreation. Dr. Rowley called on citizens to play their role in the fight against crime. The Prime Minister was speaking on a radio talk show this afternoon.